I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Fighters, we got boxers.
Really? Who's a professional fighter?
We got Ron Henderson. He's on our team, man.
Is he here today?
He was here yesterday.
Yeah, we've got professional wrestlers here. It's got people from
all walks of life, man. It's crazy, man.
Different sports and not just bodybuilders. Like I said, over 100 people on our team and only about 40 competitive bodybuilders. And the cool thing about 5% Nutrition is when Rich founded it, even though he was a bodybuilder when he was younger, he was a bodybuilding enthusiast more than anything. He loved being a bodybuilder, not competing. He loved bodybuilding more than anything. And he created 5% for anybody and everybody. Just like it says on our website, you can be a businessman, you can be an athlete. It's all about being that 5% of the people in this world that will do whatever it takes to reach their goals in life. This doesn't have anything to do with bodybuilding. It doesn't have anything to do with just our supplements. It's a way of life, and that's what makes us so powerful, because anybody and everybody can be a part of it.
Why take supplements? Why not just work out?
Well, there's lots of benefits to supplements. You know, when you're putting your body under extra stress and you're lifting weights or you're doing cardiovascular work on the treadmill every day, you need additional nutrients to recover faster if you want to maximize your gains, maximize your weight loss, whatever it is you're shooting for. My mother, 64 years old, she's in the gym 4 days a week. She takes our products, you know, because she wants to get stronger and stay healthy. So whether it's our joint formula, everybody needs that. If you're active, especially if you're elderly, you're out there trying to exercise and stay healthy, you need our joint formula. If you're an active competitor, a long distance bicycler, you need our BCA product because it doesn't break down in water. You can drink it over long periods of time and it doesn't dilute. It doesn't break down, you know. So we have products, whether you're a competitive athlete or you're just a normal person trying to be healthy, products help. Supplements help give you that extra
edge. Last question. Any risk in taking supplements?
There's always a risk in taking supplements. If you're taking a supplement with a super high dose of caffeine and your doctor has told you stay away from caffeine, then obviously you could create a risk. So anytime you're going to take a supplement, if you have health concerns, check with your doctor first. The cool thing about our supplements, when Rich created 5% Nutrition, he said, I'm going to make real supplements at work. I'm going to make supplements that have never been made before, but you're going to know what's in them. We don't have any proprietary blends, no hidden products, stuff crammed in there. You don't know what's in there. What's on our label is what's going in your body.
All right, there you have it. Thanks so much. 5%. I know this is the biggest billboard I've seen here. No one can match it. There you have it. Tell me where to follow you if they're watching.
Where to find us? You can go to 5%nutrition.com, man. Check out our website. You can see all the athletes, all the products, our food program, everything, man.
There you have it. Stay tuned. FiasNutriPoint.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. What's the name of the brand?
5% Nutrition.
Why 5%? Why not 100%? Keep it 100, no?
No, you got to be 5%. Because only 5% of us can do like we do. Right?
And who here lifts the most?
Who's what?
Bench press the most.
It's not about who benches the most. It's about being the best you can be.
So right now, if McGregor comes back to fight, who do you want to see him fight next?
Me. So I want that $100 million. Fight me. Fight me.
Do you knock him out? Knock him out or choke him out?
$10 million, bro. $10 million.
Do you knock him out or choke him out?
No, he can just beat on me. $10 million. That's all I need.
That's it. You think you could fight?
What's that?
Can you fight?
Probably not.
Okay, it doesn't matter.
I look like I can.
Like a clean leg.
Right.
But all you guys lift, of course, right?
Right.
What's the benefits of just lifting and not fighting?
Not fighting?
You don't get hurt.
Yeah. I stay pretty. That's what it is. Yeah. I ain't no Floyd, so you know, I'm just staying pretty.
Now, 5% is the supplements or just the gear?
It's nutrition, all around nutrition, man. You should check out the website, 5%nutrition.com.
Okay, introduce yourself really quick.
My name is Rob Deasy. You can follow my Instagram at Rob_DeasyIFBBPro.
Paul Heredia, Big Game, Paul James.
Follow the Freak Almeida.
King Easy, GRB.
Big C Green, Instagram.
And where are you guys from? I'm sorry.
I'm Quad, and I'm Little Beast Nina. Quad.
Where are you guys from? What part of the state?
I'm out of the Bay Area.
Oakland?
San Francisco area. Oh,
Kareem Mayfield's area.
You ready?
Can we hold it back? Oh, yeah. Nice. There you go.
Is it a 24/7, 365 job to lift weights? Okay, you take breaks.
So personal preference, right? If you're in the gym to try to make some gains, right? Then you should do that 24/7. make it your life.
Is it tough or is it easy?
Okay, so after four times, things become habit, right? So just change up what you do and it's not tough.
Does anybody here compete?
A lot of people do.
You compete?
About half our team competes, active competitively. We got over 20 IFBB pros on the team. We're the largest sports supplement team in the industry with over 100 teammates worldwide.
There are two kinds of competition. There's one where they can take steroids, one that they can't. Which guys, what did you guys are with or without?
We have athletes that compete in both divisions. Everybody knows in the bodybuilding world, in the untested division, there are people that compete without using drugs as well,
too.
So just because you choose to be clean doesn't mean you have to compete on the pro level or in the open level with or without drugs. That's personal preference.
Absolutely.
Only the clean shows are the ones where obviously you get tested and you have to be clean. And we have athletes that do it all.
That's amazing. It's not easy, but you guys roll deep. I think you have the deepest squad here out of everyone.
We've got over 40 people here.
That's crazy. If a riot starts, I'm running into your corner. Thanks so much. All the way Bay Area, right?
Where are we from?
Yeah.
We're from all over, man. I flew in from Florida. We got people here from Kansas. We got people here from the UK. All over, man. All over.
So it's worldwide, and it's called 5%.
5% Nutrition. That's our company.
5% Nutrition. Well, definitely check it out. There you have it. Stay tuned right here at the Fit Expo. EsNews.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.